I do not promote consumption of alcohol in any ways. This content is just for fun and information. Underage drinking is a criminal offense. Please be careful while drinking.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and for today's topic, let's not dive deep into alcohol. Let's just start with something very, very, very basic. Very basic activity actually. आपने तो ग्लास पकड़ा ही होगा हाथ में. आपने खाना तो पकड़ा ही होगा हाथ में. ये imagine doing it wrong. I mean, let's take a look at some of the pictures ahead. If you are comfortable with those images, please leave the video right now. There is no view. So today we'll be talking about how to hold a glass of wine like a pro. Let's get started. So I have with me a basic glass of wine, and your glass of wine will be filled till this level. This region is called the balloon of your wine, and this is called the twig of your wine.
It's wine glass, idiot.
If your wine is very super chilled and you want to warm up your wine a bit, you can hold your glass in this manner. This is the balloon section of your wine glass. So basically what happens is the warmth in your hand transfers into the chilled wine, and it warms up your wine a bit. And if you want to drink your wine and it's not that chilled, you can always hold your wine near the twig section with your thumb and your index finger like this. And also you can hold your wine like this way, but I would suggest you to hold your wine near the twig area and just pinch it near this middle section, and voila. To know about the basic type of wine glasses, let's first know the three basic wine type. One is red wine, two is white wine, and three is sparkling wine. To know about these wine in detail and how they are made, keep following my channel. So let's first see in which wine glass is red wine served. So here's the image, and here's the image of white, in which white wine glass is served, and here's the image of in which sparkling wine is served. वैसे तो तुम वाइन कैसे भी पी सकते हो, वाटी में डाल के पी लो या बॉटल मुंह को लगा के पी लो, पर पार्टी में ये सब करना थोड़ा अजीब रहेगा. नहीं, अगर पार्टी प्रोफेशनल है तो प्लीज़ ये स्टेप्स फॉलो करो. और अगर पार्टी तुम दोस्तों के साथ कर रहे हो या फिर अकेले वाइन पी रहे हो, तुम क्या फर्क पड़ता है.
Oh my God, this is not the way you are supposed to hold your wine glass, SMH.